We were just cleaning out the old chicken coop and came across this lamp that we had made for the chicken coop, and I wanted to show it to you guys. And what we did was we decided to install it in the greenhouse. Now, the weather is getting better and we won't need it right away, so I'm not sure how well it will work, so I'll give you an update on that later in the fall. But how we made it is quite simple, and it was really cheap, much cheaper than buying a chicken lamp. So this is just a stainless steel mixing bowl from the dollar store. I think it was like $2. And we drilled a hole in it and then put the pigtail through. And when we had the chickens, we just wrapped some chicken wire around this little lip here and had a chicken wire dome on it just to keep any, you know, feathers, wings from touching the light bulb. And inside of it, we have a red light bulb, which is supposed to be a infrared light bulb, so hopefully it'll work to extend our growing season here in the greenhouse. But if you're looking to make one of these lamps, quite easy. Get yourself a super large mixing bowl at the dollar store, pigtail and some wire, and just put the hole in to match the pigtail, and you put your light fixture through and it's ready to go. And if you do have chickens, you can just wrap it in some chicken wire. So we just wired it through here. We just came out through the top of the door because there was enough room, and stapled it on the outside here, making sure not to puncture the wire. And I have the cord here ready to hook up an extension cord if the weather gets cold and I need to heat the greenhouse. So come fall, I'll let you know if this worked out for us.